This may be the last time we see David.